Hi, and welcome to Anthony's Amazing World. We're here today in Glamis, California at the old school roundup with these Volkswagens and Volkswagen reels. Stay tuned as we go to Oldsmobile later tonight for the bonfire and also just to hang out and have a good time.
All right, here's our campsite. All set up here. There's the food trailer. All the other guys over there. And our sand dunes. They're way out there. Waiting for my buddy Robert to show up. Hopefully he'll park right behind there. Here pretty soon I'm gonna go put some new tires on. Got some new paddles. I tried to put them on last night, which these guys were too long and going in and hitting my brakes. So I went to the buggy shop right here and got me some lug nuts and some studs to put on so then I can make these work. So I'm gonna put those on here in a little bit. I also got my domes to put on there. So it should look pretty nice and Glamis ready here in a bit. All right, got my wheels on and the new domes. My co-pilot's all ready to go. Got my buddy Robert, he just showed up, brought his buggies. That's a hole there. Say hi to YouTube.
Hi.
What?
No way.
Is that a little camp area? Brought some little toys too. Now it's almost lunchtime, so we'll be hearing the guy go ding, 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 ding. Here comes the bell for lunch. I'm gonna stop what I'm doing, airing up my tire and go get me some lunch. Yeah. Here's some lunch. Got me a cheeseburger, some onions, some ketchup, mustard, mac salad, potato salad, some chicken, some chips. Awesome. Can't wait for dinner now. Alright, gonna go for a little cruise for the restroom and then if any of the stores are open to see if I can get a t-shirt. Thank you. have no shocks on this one and that one.
Same reason why I don't have brakes.
Huh?
Same reason why I don't have brakes. It rides better because you're just riding on the torsion. The car doesn't weigh anything. There's no weight in the front.
Uh-huh.
So the shocks make it ride stiff.
All right. Me and my dad had a
Tiffany.
Yeah, on that. With them. Alright, here we go on a cruise with Robert and the girls. Just a little one.
Thank you.
go. Nice little rip. She's still purring like a kitten.
Robert, the girls. Oh, oh, got stuck. Uh-oh.
Not fun. Oh, rally, right?
The hardships of Glamis. Getting stuck in the sand. Shift it with your hand?
Yeah, with my foot, I can't do it. I can't pull it up.
Oh.
Right now, it's first gear. Yeah,
I
can't shift. Oh, I got second gear.
There we go. A little fun in the sand. Choppers.
way back. Camp.
Another bug out here, just like me, cruising around.
Here's our night cruise going to the Oldsmobile. See how bumpy this ride is.
told if it doesn't make it, it's pretty expensive. Taking it off.
Yeah, he's all
good.
All right. Don't worry, you're gonna hurt it.
I love the flames out the tailpipe.
Wes, you wanna go?
Too far to the right.
Big hole.
hanging out by the fire. Everybody else seems to have gone to sleep almost. Girls gone to sleep. Robert and me are hanging out. He's over there doing something in the truck. Probably let this die down and then go to sleep and get ready to do it tomorrow. Isn't that right, Robert?
Yep.
Alright, sounds good. Alright, Saturday morning. Just waiting for a breakfast call. Get some breakfast, then we're gonna go to Oldsmobile again. Get all the buggies lined up. Hang out there for a while. Anyway, stay tuned. So here's breakfast. Got some French toast, pancake, eggs, sausage, bananas, and strawberries.
A little bit of orange juice.
Oldsmobile Hill to meet up with everyone for the old school roundup. Whip out here. Somebody's whip fell off. showed up. Tons of people. We're gonna hang out for a bit, check things out, then go back to camp, have lunch.
it, that's all you got to work with. Just get out there, get your bug going. good before we head home today. We're just gonna go out for a little spin. Thank you.
lesson right there. Gotta be aware of your surroundings. The youngsters are still learning.
was pretty much the end of the old school roundup weekend. We're just packing up right now, getting ready to go back home. I'm gonna go back to Bullhead. He's gonna go back to California. And that's about it for this video. So we'll see y'all later next time at Anthony's Amazing World. Don't forget, hit that like, subscribe, and share button.